Just over 18,000 people filed for unemployment claims in Illinois last week. That's up 21% from the week before, but down 75% over last year at this time. Those hefty unemployment checks are being blamed for some people not wanting to return to work, leaving many businesses desperate to find help. Tonight, some owners say they have a solution, calling on the city to give people $1,000 each to return to their jobs.
I do think it's interesting to create an incentive structure where you might say, if you come back to work and stay here for at least 3 months or whatever the time period is, that there will be a bonus system in place.
Business and restaurant owners who met virtually today proposed the city use COVID relief funds to pay for those back to work bonuses.